And there we go. I don't care what they're going to say. The cold never bothered me anyway. This is so cool. What is that? It even like makes the cold sound. You hear it? Oh, that's great. Super cool. So. But there's okay. I was looking for this big tree trunk that fell over. Guys killed it, and you didn't even need my help, you know? I mean, really.
Fight with us, and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker if you're worth anything in a fight.
Like, these people expect me to help them out with that giant, but I was way over there when it just took one hit to kill it, so they can't blame me for that. But they do.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands
only.
Oh,
really? Okay, what's that? I forgot.
Let's
I'm supposed
see.
To be Elsa,
like that's
so.
It. Got to go.
Okay. Oh, okay. So that's what that was. I remember. Yeah, Tyra. Okay, I remember that from my current Melora game. Okay, so. Look at that.
Yes?
Yeah, give
Until
me a second.
Time.
Where do you want to go?
Yeah, happy holidays to you. Take me to... Do I want to go to Falkreath first? Let me go
Climb
to Riften first.
We'll be off.
Okay. This will more complete my Elsa look. Like, I know I could have made her head more round, but then it would start looking goofy and unrealistic. In the Frozen Pixar, I think, is it Pixar? Well, animated Elsa. She's really exaggerated. That face, I mean, look how big her eyes are. It doesn't even look like a real human face. These look more closer to being real than Elsa, even though they still don't look real, real, but they look a lot more closer to real than Elsa in the movie.
Hold there.
Oh, God.
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
For
the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Oh, this is obviously a shakedown. I think.
Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you?
I'll
let you in.
I do.
Just let me unlock the gate.
Okay, go ahead.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild.
You can head
inside. Okay, you seem like maybe you're on the level, but that guy is not. Oh, look at this.
I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Will. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to the city in a long time.
Until the dragonborn appear. Rejoice.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Never seen Yol this upset about anything. The city really gets
quiet. I'm trying to hear the carolers.
Like fishing on Lake
Get out.
You should try it sometime.
Yeah, you idiots.
And the ivy, now both are full well grown. Of all the trees that are in the wood, the holly bears the crown. The holly
Don't break up formation. Don't. You. I don't care to know you. Just get away from me. Oh, that is. Look at this.
Need something?
When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
Okay, wow. It's just also very cool to just look around the city and. Okay,
looking
this
for work?
Idiot.
I need someone to deliver a message to
Sibby
Blackbriar.
What message?
Ah, well, I recently approached Sibby Blackbriar about buying Frost, one of the finest
Frost,
breeding
sounds
horses
like a horse.
In Skyrim. He agreed to
I
sell.
I wouldn't want to have.
I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. Sibby believes this exempts him from our deal.
It does not.
It does not. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring me Frost and the lineage papers that prove the horse's worth.
Okay.
Ah, you're a smart woman. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Head to the Riften jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them to me outside Riften.
You'll
be well paid for your time.
All right.
I'll meet you outside.
What do we have
town?
Here? Oh, look at this. So we have presents here.
Go on then. Deliver my message to Sibby.
And wreaths. The red candles. I mean, this is just the perfect amount of Christmas.
Welcome,
you know,
to the bee and
without
bar,
really overdoing anything. Oh, look at this.
Welcome here. Otherwise,
this is like do you see that? Cookie tin. You see that? See the art on that?
Meat? Wine?
Snowberry pie. Oh, this is. No, I'm not.
A fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
The Thieves Guild used to run this city. Now they're nothing but braggarts.
I'm not interested in
rotting to death
any of that. There's a nice tree. It's just nice to even just look at the trees. You'll notice I even gave Elsa, like, the real Elsa body. Oh, okay, so it can't be helped that the boobs jiggle a little bit, but it's okay. See, I gave her, you know, the Elsa-sized boobs, which is slim, like a slim body. I didn't give her, like, a big breasts or anything like that, so I just wanted to try to keep it as realistic to, as close to Elsa as possible.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only.
Okay, I'm allowed to pass.
Sure, and I'm Queen Berezaya.
It was worth a try. How about 71 gold pieces?
Sure, that'll do just fine. Go on ahead. All right then.
Okay. Krishi Khajiit. I think I know who this is. He paid his good money for that cage, so don't go bothering him. If he's still here in a month, I think we should enforce a little rent increase. I doubt we'll get the chance, though. You've all seen the way he looks. Won't be surprised if he tries to end his life soon. If you see him in a particularly suicidal mood, get in there and stop him. He's been using the key we gave him. So if you don't need in there in a hurry, use the spare in the broken strongbox above the fireplace. A dead man can't pay rent. Wow. Instead of trying to cure what ails him, look at the poor guy. But I'm not here for him.
Well,
okay.
You come to gawk at me, or is this a social call?
Nope, no, none of that. I was sent by Louis Latreche.
Ah, let me guess. He wants his horse.
Is that pronounced Louis or Louis?
See, I don't really outright own Frost.
So you don't own the horse you already sold to Latreche?
That is correct. You see, Frost belongs to the Blackbriar estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, Maven.
Okay.
My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latreche at the stables. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I'd planned. Still, okay. I don't want to cross Latreche. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment.
You know, I bet Maven would... Should I do this? Well, I do kind of need the money right now, so I bet Maven would pay me even more for this information.
Nice try! But my mother's already got me in jail. Maybe you should try that one on Latreche.
Alright, okay, yeah.
I think we're done talking.
Got a deal.
You should try it.
Okay, so... Wow. There's another stop I have to make after I'm done with this place. Okay.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor gems.
You know, I have a feeling I'm gonna have to do some killing.
Riften's under my protection.
I have to steal Frost and deliver him to. So I have to steal the lineage papers. Shit. Okay. Nope. her level up yet. I think it would have been so much easier if my speechcraft was a little higher, because there's something I have to do. Okay. Well. Go, go, go. I'm gonna see if I can't buy an amulet of Dibella.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
So we're gonna cross paths with the carolers again. That's so, so cool. And run
How can a humble servant of Talos help you to... Talos, take a look.
Ah. Too bad. I mean, it's good that, you know, there's a, to know that these people sell the Amulet of Talos, but fast healing. Okay, I think I'll just need the healing for now.
Lost preserve you.
Oh, I already know healing?
Blessings of Alas.
I didn't know that. Okay. And I'm, I normally would keep my consequences, but this is just so early, and so early on into the game, and although I'm role-playing it, this isn't really my, like my main game. This is just a side thing for Christmas. That is a Temple of Mara, but I don't know if she would sell anything like by Dibella.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Okay.
Greetings, honored friend. Take a look.
Lordic amulet. Darn. To take that.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
All right. It's okay. I don't know. And the reason why is I'm going to have to persuade the trust to give me the horse. And if my persuasion is not high enough, he may not give it to me. Unless I'm able to buy it from him. I'm not sure. The other option is to kill him, but I'd rather not do that. And I know this from my Phadrial game, which is my rogue character, because I did it on her. Frost. Damn. Well, let's see if he makes his rounds. Or maybe if another fox comes this way, he'll go chase it. See, last time I did this with Phadrial, I just went through the front when he went off to kill the fox. And I think this is the way that they intended you to go if you want to be sneaky, right? To the side here. Sneaking sucks. Go, go, go. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Let's lead the wolf to them. Well, you know, if the wolves kill him, maybe I can get the place for free, or get the horse for free. Okay. Well. Yeah.
Ha! You've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off, but you've definitely earned your pay.
You know, I'm going to Maven unless I leave her with Frost.
And telling her what? That you stole her horse? I don't think so.
Well, if you were dead, I could keep the horse.
Yes, yes, here it is. I think I must be off now.
Okay. And I got my gold. So...
You feeble little elf!
Oh. The horse is not mine. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Okay, hold on. Let's see. I hate to do this, but maybe I can just keep on making persuasion checks.
Someone do something.
Ha, what? You've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've and telling her what? That you stole her horse? I don't. And telling her what? That you stole and telling her what? That you stole her and telling her what? That you stole her horse? I and telling her what? That you stole her and telling her what? That you stole her horse? And telling her what? That you stole her horse? And telling her what? That you stole her horse? I don't think so. Yes, yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now. Need something? Yes?
I don't want to have to do that. Shit. Okay. Let me see. Do I have anything to boost my charisma or persuasion checks? I thought I had to go to a bed to level up, but no. mean, I really do need to have that amulet of the Bella.
Somebody help! What was that?
Let me see if I can't lead more wolves to him.
You've done it. And telling her what? That you stole her horse? Aye. Let's make the exchange.
What was that?
Ooh. Hold on.
Yes, it's all clear now.
Oh yeah. Kill that guy.
Hey, hands off.
Okay. It's good to know there's a necromancer over there. Maybe if he can just die. This way. Come to me. Come on. I think you guys are tough, that. Wait, where is he? I could get that necromancer to come down here. Over here. Where are they?
love a challenge.
Good. Come on. Come kill this guy. Oh yeah, get this guy. Oh yeah, good, good. Kill him, kill him. Yes, yes, kill him, kill him. What are you doing? You had him, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Good, good.
You've done it.
Shit.
Sorry to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay. Well, ain't that the truth of it? All right then, let's see what you've got.
Frost is tough. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end it here because I'm gonna try to figure something out. And yeah, I don't know. I wanna try to get this horse without directly killing him or persuading him somehow. If I could get that amulet of the Bella, that would help a lot. So maybe I'll pause it and see if I can find one. Okay, I just went back into Riften. I got a Charity of Blessing, which is good, and I left the horse out there, so hopefully it's still going to be waiting for me. Okay, I know this person worships Dabella. Alright. Sense if she had a shrine to Dabella. I'm not sure if this is the one. Oh, yeah. Hey. Okay. Good, good. Whoops. All right. So now, let's try this. Oh, excuse me. Yep. Sorry. I just needed to take a blessing from your, you know, your shrine. Now let's just hope Frost is still out there. So there's something out there that wants to kill me? So there was a red dot. Okay, please. Okay, good, good. Frost is still here. Head over to La Treche. I hope this is enough. That's a total of 20.
You've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could.
Okay, I'm going to Maven.
Earned your pay.
I'm going to Maven unless I leave here with Frost.
You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
Yep, I will. Thank you. And I got the gold. So now I own Frost. Legit. That's what I want. Okay. Could have just taken a shortcut, but up there. Okay, and one more place I'll go. Okay, hey, good. I already know everything, so. Let's get prepared. Excellent. Okay, follow me. Train you. Okay, so now that he's gonna follow, I'm done, I think, in this area. Let me think. I think
need
it's
a
good.
Ride?
Yeah.
My carriage is the safest way to travel. Hmm? Afternoon.
Are you on break or something?
Need a ride? Carriage is the safest way to travel.
Hmm? What is wrong with you?
Hmm?
What do you need?
Okay, I don't know, but Harkonian.
Oh come, Akatosh, and ransom all. that mourns in lowly exile.
Didn't Elsa also have a crown? I should see if I can't get one of those. Ah, good. Idiot.
Where do you want to go?
Yeah, take me first. Mm-hmm. I'll save it. And
where do you want to go?
Take me to
Valkyrie. Climb it back and we'll be off. Get up there.
Well, that is a really, really nice looking dress.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding.
Need something?
Okay, let's have a quick look here and see if there are any.
I got this friendship.
It's nothing big, but I hope you like
it. If you don't like it,
I want you to know I appreciate
it. Delacord. Oh. Thank you. Wow, you're really cool. A Delacord. I heard that name before. I think he's the bard for here in Valkyrie, right? Oh, nice. Frost spells are colder. I wasn't even using any boots either. Look at that. But I'm glad I got that. From a Warren. There we go. Okay, good. Shows my necklace. It's a nice tree. Okay, let's go to where it is I need to go. My reason for coming here. Yeah, I could really feel the difference riding Frost here and then riding Frost on Phadriel, and especially riding my horse when playing Melora. Because, I got this, especially Melora, because I think Blaze's speed is like a 4 or even a 5. Oh, nice. Okay. What was that noise? I step on a trap? Can... Okay, no, he can't follow me in here. Listen to all that. I could explore this now, but I want to save that for Melora. Because I told Revenant 101 that I was going to come here eventually, and I'm getting a lot closer to when I'm going to do that with Melora, so I want to save that for that experience for her. Excellent. I'm surprised nothing attacked me here. Maybe I have to be a certain level for that to happen. Everything in place. Found. Oh, Jackson is not gonna work until everything gets locked down, right? Thank you. Okay. That's fine. That's not why I came here. Oh, I mean, not the only reason why. That and the gloves. Oh, look at that. I don't know. Where is muffled and move silently? You know, I'm going to use this one because frost spells are colder, so I like that. But these gloves are great. So what's this? Now let me just make sure I'm wearing the one without the hood. Not that it matters though. Look at all that. Okay, I think this is where I'm going to end it for now, so here's a shot of her. I'm going to end it like this and do a hard save. And Merry Christmas, everyone, and I'll be continuing this all throughout up until Christmas, and then we'll see how that goes. I might even continue with her, you know, and it would be like whenever I'm playing her, it'll be Christmas, even when in reality it is not. And maybe I can even do ASMR videos with her like after Christmas. But yeah, see ya.